Well, good morning, and sign bainu, as they say in Mongolian. I am John Morton, the Director of U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement. Today we do something extraordinary. We return to the people of Mongolia a 70 million year old dinosaur that was looted from the rocky sands of the Gobi Desert. It is a Tyrannosaurus Bataar, a large two-footed predator and cousin of the Tyrannosaurus rex. The T. Bataar skeleton we return today is a rare, nearly complete skeleton that is 24 feet long and 8 feet high. It was found in the Gobi Desert between 10 to 15 years ago, and under Mongolian law, never should have left the country. Yet, here it is before you. How did this happen? How did a dinosaur skeleton from the Gobi Desert end up in a New York auction house where it sold for over $1 million? Well, for theft, fraud, and misrepresentation, that's how. This skeleton was illegally excavated from the desert by professional looters. The U.S. seller, Eric Procopi, obtained the skeleton and then falsified the origin and the value of the bones in order to smuggle them through customs. Thanks to the great work of the agents at ICE's Homeland Security Investigations, he has forfeited this skeleton to the United States for return, along with several others illegally exported from Mongolia as well. By returning this dinosaur, we right a great wrong. This dinosaur skeleton belongs in Mongolia, not on the black market. We simply cannot allow the greed of a few looters and schemers to trump the cultural interests of an entire nation.
I wish to extend our profound gratitude for your hard work and dedication. Our collective success has proven that united we can fight and win against the ills and evils on earth. And that friendship helps to build a just and secure world. I have absolutely no doubt that with the people like you all, my friends, our two countries, Mongolia and America, are destined to aspire and win many more heights of cooperation and success. Thank you, friends, and welcome home, T. Bataar.